definitely for the most part, just having a strong relationship with me and the chairman and the commissioners on the county board and working with other agencies. I think where I would come into play is that because, you know, we run off districts and even the county has, they have their own district for the county spots. I just think me personally, I represent people in my district more immediate, you know, I definitely think we should definitely focus on, I got to share information with the constituents. A lot of them are just in the city and they only care about less when they see the, go vote for who and who signs. So for the most part, I'll make sure that myself, that I'm visible toward my constituency and that I'm working with the county and all the other different governmental agencies to make sure that my constituents and their needs in my district especially are met or at least, you know, voiced and their concerns are known about. So that they know that we're not just kicking the can down the road and that we do actually care about what we're doing.